sitting in trig class, what do you know? I'm taking a test and my mind's about to blow. See, I'm trying to factor, but nothing will do.
Not alone, quadratic formula to the rescue. Show you right here. X equals negative b plus a minus square root of b squared minus 4 is c over a2.
Hey, I didn't quite catch it. Could you show me one more? Next time I take the test, I can raise the score.
X equals negative b plus a minus square root of b squared minus 4 is c over a2. I'd like to tell you when and why I use this trick, and I'm hoping once I do, then it better click. See, it's used when you have an icky palabra, and simple easy factoring just won't work for you. By now, you should be able to factor in your sleep. If not, press pause, rewind, and then repeat.
X equals negative b plus or minus square root of b squared minus 4 is c over a2.
So delicious.